Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Time to Play. I'm your host, Riven. We are back with Alice. Madness returns. Oop.
Monsieur, a cat has 9 lives, Alice. I hope you have as many.
Dude, with the amount of times I've died, I'm pretty sure I have way more than you. You mind coming over here? Hang on a minute. Okay, I thought I could get him, but I guess he's just... Dude, I am so good at this game. Like, you wouldn't even know, dude. Hang on. There's stuff over here. I think I have to go over here.
Your presence here is unwelcome. We have a mission to complete, and you are an intolerable annoyance. Some like it hot, but no one likes it this hot.
What?
Thank you.
haven't died now? Died? Probably. I got rid of that guy.
You need. Well, strictly speaking, the Hatter needs them. Well, it really doesn't matter. I'm going to crush you.
Okay. All right, no more of those little nappers. Oh, shit, okay. Let's go! Can I? Nope.
Impediment. I'll just move along. I'll deal with you later, Alice. You'll never stop our grand plan.
Okay. Jump it! Woo! Dude, this game is so good.
mobility will make a nice change.
Expect no thanks until I'm completely reconstructed. No resting on laurels, chiffoniers, chaise lounges, Ming folding chairs, stools.
Yeah, hang on a moment. A bunch of these are back, so I'm getting a lot of experience right now. I'm getting a lot of cash money. So I went over there. So I guess the next one I need to go to is here.
It's been years now, Alice. Time to put away childish things.
Oh, she's glitching through there.
The dimensions of this desolate tract are unknown to all but the inhabitants.
Okay. I love the Cheshire Cat, but again, he is also kind of freaky.
Thrives on suffering, obsolescence, and ruination, Alice. It's made the East End into a privy. Consider a simple farmhouse. You might liquidate what remains of your inheritance.
Oh,
Whoa! Okay, that was cool! I freaked out because I thought I was gonna die, but damn, that is cool. Okay, I gotta go up there, but those are crushing, and that's obviously going to fucking kill me. Use the bunny? Oh, hey, button! Honestly, that is a good, better way than just shooting them. Alright, thank you all so much for joining me on Alice Madness Returns. This is amazing. Sorry I was silent for so long. I was trying to figure out how to do that. I'm so sorry for that. Thank you all so much for joining me on this video. I hope to do more, and I hope to see you next time. Bye!